Welcome to the tutorial video for using coordinate conversion in military tools for ArcGIS and ArcMap. It is common for analysts to work across systems that require different coordinate notation formats. This tool allows you to convert between multiple coordinate notation formats for better interoperability. To get started, we'll first enable the Military Tools toolbar by clicking Customize, Toolbars, and clicking Military Tools. Dock the toolbar and click the coordinate conversion tool. Once I have the tool open, I will first set the display coordinate unit for the input coordinate by clicking the Edit Properties button. By default, this property is set to the map unit of the active data frame. But for this example, I will set this property to MGRS. Note that while this changes the input display unit to MGRS, you can still type or paste coordinates in any of the supported coordinate notations. Now we want to add output coordinate formats by clicking the Add button on the Convert tab. As you can see, coordinate conversion supports multiple coordinate notation formats. For this example, we will add decimal degrees and MGRS. You can also customize the output by modifying the syntax shown in the Advanced text box. Let's modify the output MGRS to embed spaces between the different components of the MGRS coordinate. You can also customize the output by right-clicking and selecting Configure on the output format entry. Now that we have configured coordinate conversion, we can now start converting coordinates. There are two ways to enter coordinates. One way is using the Map Point tool to select a coordinate on the map. The other way to enter coordinates is by typing or pasting a coordinate into the input coordinate text box and clicking Enter. When clicking Enter, the specified location will flash on the map. This allows you to quickly verify that the entered coordinate was the location you intended. The specified input coordinate is now converted to the output coordinate notations we configured earlier. The converted coordinate can now be copied to another system or report by clicking Copy. If you need to copy individual components of a coordinate, such as latitude or longitude, or in the case of MGRS, the easting or northing value, expand the coordinate output entry. If you'd like to copy all the output coordinates, click the Copy All button. As you can see, coordinate conversion allows you to easily convert between multiple coordinate notations. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, please visit the Military Tools for ArcGIS website.